I thought we set the tone from the start of the game. That made a big difference. Guys played together. They played hard. We competed at a high level. We shared the ball. I thought our defense was really solid for, three and a half quarters maybe. But we'll take the win and continue to learn from here.
CJ just seems to get better each and every night. Could you characterize what he means to the team, especially in moments where you're down on the court leaders like ZMBI?
CJ is the reason that he's the leader that he is. You guys saw it tonight where he was locked in from the start on both ends of the floor, sharing the basketball, making shots. He understands the situation. And then the rest of the guys were great. JV, 17 rebounds. Herb, Trey, Najee, our second unit guys came in, and just collectively, this was a good team win for us.
This is, I think 8 years of CJ being a guy who averages at least 20. What do you think allows him to have that consistency?
I think it's a credit to the work that he puts in. He's pretty consistent every day coming in, watching film, taking care of his body, putting in extra time, shooting free throws, working on his footwork. So he puts the work in, and he puts it on display when it's game time.
Yeah, we talked before the game about Houston as a good offensive rebounding team. JV had 16, 17 rebounds. What do you think about his work on the glass in this game?
JV was he was great for us tonight, rebounding the ball. We can slow the offense down at times and throw it into him, and he made the right plays out of the post, whether that was scoring or finding a teammate. Huge night rebounding for him.
Yeah, you always talk about the importance of paint the great. Mm-hmm. With Z not being here, for the foreseeable future, how important will JV's role be, being that guy and that can be that presence in the paint that opens up stuff for you guys on the outside?
It's extremely important, and JV's role now, it sort of increases. And he's had to make one of the biggest adjustments on our team now that, Z has been here with us. So we got to kind of move the chess pieces a little bit more and, find areas where we can throw the ball down to JV and let him go to work and create offense for us as well.
And I know Jose has been in his head a little bit with that jump shot. How good was it to see him knock some down tonight and just make an impact offensively?
It was great. It was only a matter of time that Jose was going to get it going. And good to see him knock down a few shots. We never have a problem with his effort, his defensive energy. He struggled a few games now, and it was good to see him see some shots go in.
Coach, Najee Marshall has dropped a couple of dimes in the last 2 weeks. One to Billy. Tonight he got Trey for a dunk. Is that really the part of his game that's taken the biggest leap over his defense and the things he's been known for the last few years?
Yeah, I think you guys are seeing Najee gain more confidence as he gets time. And we're sort of letting him go a bit. And, we have environments that we want our guys to play in, but Najee does a great job of, when he catches the ball, making quick decisions, getting to the basket, and then making plays, like you said, for his teammates. And those are all things that we're going to need coming up the next, six, seven games.
And looking at you were shorthanded this game, that early challenge, was that something to send a message to the team or something more just to have Herb's back because you thought it was just a great play by Herb?
It was more of having Herb's back. He's guarding the best players, and I couldn't see it on the big screen, but the coaches said it was worth challenging to try to save his files. And that's what it was. But Herb, he was incredible again defensively all over the place, getting steals. And we're going to need that effort coming up the next few games.
Coach, it was a good win, but the last minute and a half with the little defensive complacency, was it complacency or was it the young team of the Rockets coming out playing with a little bit better potential?
Well, you always give them credit. They came out in the fourth quarter and, 35 points to our 21. We have to be better at closing out games. And I said this in the locker room to our team. We had three quarters where we dominated and we looked like us, and we kind of let off the gas in the fourth quarter. Look, we know we have to close out games better, but we can come in and learn from a win. We don't want to come in and learn after a loss because we let off the gas. So that's the area we can go back, watch film, and get better.